Hi guys, it's me, Danny, and today I'm showing you how to make a slime. So I'm showing you the stuff that we are going to use. So what do we need to use is a measuring cup, a mixing tool, a plate, color, small spoon, and clear glue, water, and some activator. Oh, and we have some glitter. My glitter is blue. Okay, so let's get started to it. So we're going to put 15 milli of clear glue. So let's get started. Oh, forgot to open it. Okay, so hard to do it. Okay, so now we're done. So now we're going to pour it into a plate. So I just put it into the bowl. Now I'm going to put the water, which is, it is, how much? 2 million. 25 million. Oops. Yeah, that is 25. Again. Okay. Okay, that is 25. So we're going to pour all into it. So now we're going to stir it in. And then we are going to put the color, which is 1 spoon. Okay. I'm going to use the blue color because it matches with the glitter. Just going to put that is enough. Again, more on this side. Like that. Now let's pour it and stir it. I'm going to use the, oh, we're using the, I'll stir it. Then we're going to use going to put half of glitter. Okay, so that's it. There's a little bit. Okay, let's take it. So now we're putting the activator and we're putting 5 milli. So let's put oh yeah, here. Enough. Okay, so now we're going to pour, pinch and pinch and pinch until we will have a slime. Okay, mix. Mix, mix, mix. Oh, it's getting to slime. Now I'm going to put again. Okay. Okay, I'm going to put. So guys, it is slime now. So see, wow. I liked it, and it's fun for playing. See ya. Here is it. You see it? And it is so beautiful. Glittery. So guys, bye and see you another day. Bye.